rush at all. This lag is becoming extremely infuriating.
Well, serves you right for not getting off that damn thing. Dinner's ready.
Just a second.
Elliot, now! Hey, what are you looking at?
Nothing, Mother.
Come on, your soup's getting cold. Me and your father have something to tell you.
What kind of soup?
Chunky.
I specifically requested thin soup. You know how I feel about Chunky. It unnerves me.
Well, I'm sorry.
I'm not that hungry anyway. So, what is it you wish to tell me?
Well, me and your father have been thinking. Perhaps you should be headed off on your Pokemon journey soon.
Oh, I see where this is going. Yet another pathetic attempt to induct me into the pointlessly cruel Pokemon battling industry. Well, I have made it extremely clear beforehand that I do not aspire to be part of this obscene farce.
What?
I don't want to do it.
Come on, Elliot. Loads of kids your age start long before you. I went off on my journey when I was 12. And look at me now.
Yeah, living the high life of an accountant.
We thought that if you meet up with your brother in Cherry Grove, he'd be more than happy to go with you.
Oh, not that imbecile. He stared at some orange juice for an hour because it said concentrate.
And our good friend Professor Elm has agreed to give you a Pokemon to get you started.
I've always appreciated the companionship of a friendly Pokemon by my side. I'll accept his offer.
Great. So you'll go on your journey, right?
I'm not making any promises.
Well, it's a start.
Now to collect my Pokemon, free of charge. Oh, Elliot, you sneaky person. Good grief. What are you doing there?
That is for me to know, and for you to not.
Each to his own, I suppose.
Eh? If I catch you trying to steal my biscuits again, I'll... Well, hi, Elliot. I didn't see you there.
I have come about the free Pokemon offer.
Of course. So you've changed your mind.
Maybe. Perhaps I may consider it when I receive my free Pokemon.
Oh yes, of course. Take a look at what we have to offer. The Leaf Pokemon, Chikorita. The Fire Mouse Pokemon, Cyndaquil. Big Jaw Pokemon, Totodile.
I'll have Chikorita, please. What amuses you?
Oh, nothing.
What did you laugh at, then?
Well, it's just that, well, usually girls prefer Chikorita.
Well, at least I'm not pathetic enough to ridicule someone for choosing a slightly effeminate-looking Pokemon. You, sir, and your stereotypical assumptions are of a foolish nature.
Come again?
And you're supposed to be a professor. Well, I've heard more intelligent comments from a lump of manure.
Ow. I feel bad about myself.
Here, have a portion for the road ahead.
Why, thank you. Who might you be?
Why, I'm one of the professor's aides. Yes, I'm an aide and the professor has aides, and I am one of them. Get it out of your system.
What's your wife called? HIV?
That's just childish! Get out!
Well, I guess you need a name. Alan, that'll do.
Little did he know it, but today was the day that 14-year-old Elliot embarked on his wonderful adventure, journeying to the region of Johto with his newly found friend, Alan.
I think I've said that.
That was I, the narrator, but you're not supposed to be able to hear me.
Very peculiar. Come on, Alan, onwards to the Elliot household!
Oh dear, I appear to have left the front door ajar. I hope this doesn't lead to...
Oh dear, it appears that we are in a spot of bother.
Elliot, help, they tied us up.
I think I can see that.
To you. To me. To you.
My computer, my Bob!
Oh crap, the kid. Back up!
Be gone, you thieving goths! Good luck finding any Twilight DVDs in my bedroom!
Hey, we're not goths, we're a team.
Hey, no, tell him. It'll give away the plot.
Unhand my possessions, fiends! Alan, attack them! Stop those villains dead in their tracks!
Elliot challenged Team Rocket Grunt Kate to a battle.
What the hell are all these numbers about?
Ah, your very first Pokemon battle.
Listen here, fool. This isn't some friendly Pokemon battle. Those miscreants have my computer in their grasp, along with some very important files that I can't lose!
Jump a second, we'll get your computer back. But listen to me. You need to learn the basics. You've probably seen you and your opponent's stats, including your HP bar. Your HP bar indicates the health of your Pokemon. When it's low, you're in trouble. Try lowering your opponent's HP by attacking. Simples!
Okay...
Alan used Tackle. The foe's Rattata used Bite.
I assume that's bad. I blame you, Elm!
Alan used Growl. Rattata's attack was lowered. The foe's Rattata used Bite. Alan has fainted. Team Rocket Grunt Kate wins.
Good grief! Oh, dear.
Quick! Out the window with it!
Oh, no, you don't!
Quickly!
Take this, wrongdoer!
Pete? You okay?
Ha! The main protagonist always wins!
You may have won this round, but you will not win the next. But, on the other hand, you may. Pete?
That's it! Get lost!
Elliott, are you okay?
Yes. What are you doing here, Professor?
I had all the commotion and timed your parents.
Thank goodness you're okay and you still got your computer.
So I should assume you battled them off?
Yes, you could say that.
Well, I'm impressed. You only just got your Pokemon and you managed to win your first battle.
Oh dear.
Say, battling really was your talent.
Think you know what that means?
Oh lord.
It's time for your Pokemon journey.
Goodbye, family and acquaintances.
I'm sure you'll do us proud.
It's going to be sad not having him around.
Pairing yourself together, you just met him.
I still miss him.
Remember, your brother will meet you up in Cherry Grove. Go straight there.
I will, reluctantly. You know, I'm still not very happy about all this. Surely it should be me who decides whether I go on a journey or not. And another thing.
Heh. Good one, Elliott. You have fun now.
And be careful of badgers.
Bye.
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 Badgers. So this is what it feels like to be kicked out of your own town. Sad, isn't it, Alan? A badger. Ah, isn't it cute? Wouldn't hurt a fly, little thing. Ah! I take that back! Ah, oh, the pain! Ah!
Sorry to hear about that nasty badger attack. I told you to be careful. Bye!
Ugh. Ow. 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 Ow.
You're such a big star to me. You're everything I wanna be. But you're stuck in a hole. And I want you to get out. I don't know what there is to see. But I know it's time for you to leave. We're all just pushing along, trying to figure it out. Out, out, out. All your anticipation pulls you down. When you can have it all, you can have it all.
Thanks. I'm Elliott, by the way.
I'm Lucas. Put it there, buddy.
Bulbasaur used tackle.
Sorry I'm late, chaps.
Team Rocket Executive Patrol. Greetings.
Very peculiar. Come on, Alan, to the Elliott house! Elliott, la la la, da 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 da, potatoes. What? Oh, not that imbecile. He stared at a packet of orange juice.
Oh yeah, I won. Ba 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 bow.
Oh, not that imbecile. He stared at some orange juice for an hour, just because it's... No, there's no just in this sentence! Why can't I do this line? There is no or no, he stared at some orange juice for an hour. Cause it said, no, there's no cause. I don't even know the words. I don't even know the line.
Remember. And like that. Remember, your brother will meet up. Blah, blah, blah. Remember.
Remember. Wait. Remember.
Oh my god.
What amuses you?
That is it. What amuses you?
I disgrace myself. Oh dear, I suppose I have opened the front door.
No! What other doors are there?
Bye! Bye.
Oh my god.
He's gonna get mauled.
Yes.
Bye.
What was that? Everybody's seen it.
Everybody, be careful of badgers.
Oh my god.
And be careful of badgers.
And then everybody says this next line.
Everybody says, bye.
Not like that, though.
They're worried. They're not going to say bye.
Who the devil said that? Devil.
It was the deuce.
Hey, Brian, you've got that novel you've been working on? Got a novel you've been working on for 3 years now? Yes, got a bit of a side quest going. Main character gets exactly what he says. Yep. Having on a journey. Find a little bit of a love interest and a lot of dynamic side character duo. Say exactly what you need. Yep.
No, you're going to do fine. I'm okay.